Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Good tiles, Captain. How can I tempt you?
Way I see it, if you were to make your way, I was made sense, but it was a golden opportunity.
You bastard. Get your legs on the floor and set yourself out.
Why would... Is he sane?
Such a big split. With all the other dozen boxes.
the world will know my name. Captain Mancombe Seagood, terror of the high seas. Don't nobody mess with Mancombe Seagood. Right here at this grove, stay of his wedding. Captain Seagood coming. The women are dead.
Gonna work with me, you damned idiot!
I'll never surrender and never back down. And these shankers. Luke.
He's spread around him!
Nothing to fret after.
Sheet! Thank you.